faceoff, Carolina.
Well, here's the goal again. And here you're going to see, watch the legs of Marty Brodeur. You know, he's got to go a long way. Oh, there it was, right through the pads. Brodeur has to guess. Is he going to go high? Is he going to go low? That's right on the ice. If Brodeur had known that, he would have hit the ice with his paddle down. He was guessing high. And Jokinen, who's been devastating to the Devils late in hockey games, does it once again. But how about Gleason? Here you'll see it again. But, you know, you think about it, there you see the goal again. Two Devils killers in this series has been Gleason with an overtime goal. He gets an incredible assist, and Jokinen as well. Now look at this here. Everybody thought that was going out, and he saucers it. And there you see, who's that up there? Nicholas Haviland protecting down a little bit too low, thinking that Pitkinen's gonna shoot it. Hurricane earlier, Pitkinen tried to do the same thing. That time the Devils read it, but the second time was a charm for him, and it set up the tire.
Madden continues some pretty impressive dominance on the faceoff circle. LaRose trickle it ahead. Here comes Staal with it. Shooting, score! Staal with 31.7 to go in the third, and the Hurricanes lead.
Wow! Well, they did it in regular season with two late goals to beat the Devils. Will they do it again? Staal. I don't know if that hit Mike Motta or not, similar to the Ruutu goal, where again, it's a left-handed shot coming down the right wing, and he fires it back against the grain, just over the pad.